Smith on first down. Open man is the Hall of Famer, Dave Casper. And he's going to be out of bounds, but not before he takes it inside the 40. Now with 5 seconds left, not really enough time to run another play and then stop it. So on comes the field goal unit. And he has got it from 55 yards away. That was never in doubt.